It's tough being a working mom. I work nights here to provide for my two kids, yet I can't even afford daycare. I have to rely on my family to watch my children when I come into work. Sometimes, I wish it were easier for working moms like me. Somebody's got to fix this, and that's what I would tell Congress.
I'm Charlie Crist, and I approve this message because Congress should listen to people like Sara. I always have, and I always will.